And I'm JC.
And we're here with your announcements.
Autism Awareness Month is quickly approaching, and we need your help. Our PAWS group will be hosting a contest to design our school-wide Autism Awareness t-shirt. See flyers around the school and log into Google Classroom page for further details. Write down the Google Classroom code if you are interested. 43DAD0. The winning design will be voted on by PAWS participants and announced on NTM 10. Submissions will be accepted until Friday, February 16th. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Miller or Mrs. Howe.
Career speakers for February. An orthopedic surgeon resident, Paul Knapp, is coming this Friday to speak at the Career Chat during LEAP classes. Sign up in the Google Classroom. The sign-up code is MKU2CMY. All students are encouraged to attend. The second speaker is Judge Derek Meineke of Royal Oak. He will be coming later this month. Day to be determined.
There will be no Interact meeting this week because Mrs. Ellenberger and Ms. Gerard have a meeting. We will pick up again next week. See you then.
Washington, D.C. trip reminder. The final day to pay for the trip is February 14th. Students with a zero balance will begin the roommate selection process in early March.
Donate to the WIT Pediatric Cancer Fundraiser in your LEAP classes. Today is the last day to donate.
Up next is someone I met at the Angel Awards. I was given an Angel Award this year, and it was so exciting. And with us now is Jordan Bellows. How are you?
Good. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, so wonderful. I heard your story. You're only 17 years old, and you have a very special mission, and that is to help people eradicate pediatric cancer. Why? Why did you take on that cause and champion it?
I started the WIP Pediatric Cancer Challenge in August of 2015 after I noticed the song Watch Me by Silento was very, very popular. And I always try to raise money for pediatric cancer since I was 7 years old. When I was 2 years old, my mom was diagnosed with Ewing sarcoma, and ever since then I've been involved with pediatric cancer. And the song and the social media and everything together, I was like, I need to do something with this. So I started WIP Pediatric Cancer.
Literally whip, like whip it, right? Mm-hmm. So when you started it, who did you get to do this with you? Who were your friends? And you said, okay, I want to do this. And they said yes. Who were the yeses for you early on?
My parents, my brother, my friends from camp, and that's it.
That's it.
Yeah.
And now it has grown. You've raised over $38,000. Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay. So when did you realize that your little idea had blossomed into something major? When did you start noticing? Like, oh my gosh, Mom, look what's happening. When was that?
We went to Times Square in September. They went gold. And I met this little girl there, Tessa, and we became very, very, very close since then. And I said, oh, let's whip and nay, nay. And she got so excited. And then when I saw she was telling her friends and all of that stuff, I was like, this is really making a difference and bringing awareness because it's fun and easy and it's really necessary.
It is really necessary, right? And that's what it is. There's so many wonderful philanthropic causes out there. But I think cancer strikes all of us. It really does. I know that I lost my mom to cancer. I lost a spouse to colon cancer. It's a definite loss. It's like a big deal. And I know that it can be fixed. Mm-hmm. It's something that deals with cells. It's something that does with nutrition. It's something that deals with toxins. But it's something that can have a solution. So I think it's wonderful and very courageous of you and creative to come up with a way that raises funds, but in a fun kind of way, right? Mm-hmm. So who are some famous people that joined your bandwagon?
Our most famous person that kind of joined our bandwagon was Eric Decker, because I'm a huge fan. And we gave him a bracelet and made him aware that pediatric cancer isn't rare. And then we also have another upcoming country artist. Her name is KK Botiford, and she made a video. And yeah.
And it's making a difference. And you brought me a little band too, right? Thank you very much. I'm definitely gonna watch this. And let's take a look at maybe you doing a little bit of that. Let's watch.
Now watch me whip. Now watch me whip. Now watch me whip.
watch me, nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nay nay.
Why me do it?
Now watch me whip. Watch me, nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nay nay.
Can you do it?
Now watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh.
Okay.
Wear red, white, and pink on Wednesday, February 14th to celebrate Valentine's Day.
The Realms wrestling team is looking for a student or students who would be interested in managing the wrestling team. This individual would be tasked with keeping score during meets and tournaments. Please stop by the gym after school and see the wrestling coach, Mr. Palazzolo, if you are interested.
Do you want to prove to your friends and family that you're a genius? Well, if so, come to Trivia Night on February 15th from 4 to 6 p.m. in the cafeteria. You can make a team with 2 to 4 people, and the event costs $20 per team, including a slice of pizza for you and your teammates. All proceeds benefit Royal Oak Youth Assistance. All information is in grade level offices. Submit your team's form by February 13th and turn in to Ms. Taylor's room.
Cookies will be sold this Friday.
Now please stand for your pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now to Faith and Haley with your letter.
Hi, I'm Haley.
And I'm Faith.
And we're here with your weather.
Today we'll have a high of 24 and a low of 6.
It will be snowy all day.
Tomorrow we'll have a high of 23 and a low of 12. Now to your joke of the day.
How do you punish your pet rock?
I don't know.
You hit rock's bottom.
Now to Lexi and Christine with Guess the Teacher.
Hi, I'm Lexi.
And I'm Christina, and welcome to Guess the Teacher Week 3.
This teacher has been teaching for the past 18 years and has taught at two other schools, Keller Middle School and here at ROMS.
They went to Michigan University and have traveled to Canada.
They have lived in Royal Oak besides when they went to college and has made 93 throws in a row while practicing basketball.
This teacher also likes teaching so they can see kids grow and be successful.
Do you know what teacher this is?
A, Mr. Hamraki.
B, Miss Dean.
C, Mr. Cousins.
Or D, Miss Khalil.
Tune in tomorrow for the answer.
Now to Max and Weston with your sports.
I'm Max.
And I'm Weston.
And we're here with your sports. The girls' volleyball team has a home game today against East.
The wrestling team has an away meet at Berkeley on Friday.
The Michigan State basketball beat Iowa Hawkeyes 96-93 last night.
Last night, the Red Wings lost to the Boston Bruins 3-2.
Tonight, the Pistons play the Brooklyn Nets at 7.
Last night, the Michigan basketball team lost to the Northwestern Wildcats 61-52.
I'm Max.
And I'm Weston.
And that's...
News to me.